despite doing a lot of technological advancements over the past several years and operating in over 160 countries. Today marks one of the historical day in which we are actually able to find a very high-end technology being developed in a DBT-funded institute called CCAMP from Bangalore, where they have actually innovated a new device using flow cytometry and microfluidics platform for a point of care analyzer, which we have now signed an MOU to commercialize this platform and take it to global markets in the coming years. And the main advantage of this particular device is it actually encompasses both immunoassays as well as molecular technologies into the same platform, and we could do variety of disease diagnosis using this. With just a single drop of blood, you can do 10 different varieties of tests in each drop of blood. So this means we can bring innovative panels like panels of fever of unknown origin for infectious diseases, for tumor markers, for cardiac markers, for gastroenterological markers. So all these things can be done in a drop of blood. And this will facilitate not only help in convenient diagnostics in point of care, it also helps in the remote locations, particularly in villages in India and other locations where we are looking for immediate diagnosis. It is impossible to draw blood and send it to another place to do basic diagnostics. So I think this will also facilitate cutting edge developments in point of care diagnosis, not only benefiting the cities but also benefiting the tier 2, tier 3, tier 4 towns in India. Not only it will benefit India but also benefit other developing countries in Africa, many other areas where this kind of technology is being well sought after. But today these technologies in some form or other is available in US, Europe and Japan, and other developing world is not having access because of high cost. And our idea is to bring these technologies within the reach of a common man.